I'm gonna have to do a pickle surgery with this scalpel.